galaxy consists of gas, dust, and billions of stars. Billions of stars. Billions of stars. A galaxy consists of gas, dust, and billions of stars. Billions of stars. Billions of stars. Have you wondered about outer space along with all the galaxies? Ours is called the Milky Way.
Ours is called the Milky Way.
Did you know the stars are different, characterized by appearance, like color, brightness, and size?
Like color, brightness, and size.
First, let's classify the types of colors. We'll name them all from hot to hotter. Red, orange, yellow, blue's the hottest.
Red, orange, yellow, blue's the hottest.
Moving on to the star sizes. Dwarf, average, then there's giant. The largest is the supergiant.
The largest is the supergiant.
Stars, brightness.
The star is the sun, that's why it's large and bright to everyone. Although it's only average size, emits energy in the form of a light. There are other stars far away, look like points of light far away. There are other stars far away, look like points of light far away. Consists of gas, dust, and billions of stars. Billions of stars. Billions of stars.